camera was misbehaving again. Okay, so let's try to avoid getting our face smashed in on the far side. Past the Geo. Go. Oof. Brakes on just the right time. So, can't jump there yet. Yeah, gotta be. Ooh. Something melted his brain. Stuff. The goo beast. Oh. Broken vessel. Break it. Stuff. Okay. Not too crazy. This is the body you just fought? Okay. Alright, now I know I'm in for a battle. So I gotta avoid his charges, avoid the goo. He slams. You get very aggro on bosses sometimes. What are you doing? Nope, nope. Ah, crap. Okay, so if I can stay alive through that explosion phase or whatever the heck. At least this boss is fun to get to, am I right? Do you smash your face against that wall? No obnoxious traversing to get there. This is my kind of boss fight. Let me get there easily. Don't punish me on the way there. Oh, I thought the thing was gonna... I didn't know he was gonna disappear. I just cannot get smashed during that explosion phase so far. Ooh. I have to hit the wall again. Hey Bugs, yeah, it's me, I'm back again. Guess who's back? With your crazy sword. Oh, come on now. Well, good thing he's gonna let me regen, is he? Oh, caught by his... Okay. Caught by the blob. Oh. I know, they just kind of, they kind of blend in a bit and they just kind of float around. Get in your face. Don't like them. So much yelling. Man, I'm getting one too many hits here. Actually, I hit him with my blast. All right, let's not worry about the regenning. Standing around. stop and get those. Right on top of me. You're too close, too close. Yeah, he just does a lot. There's just a lot of stuff going on, man. A lot of stuff on the screen at the same time. So we got that rock. That's so much goo. No. Like we were getting there that time. Anki friend, let's do this. Has to be the end of stream bosses too. Your hand's a little tired, a little cold. Mm-hmm. Interesting, you can block his charge with your sword. Would I do it? Holy crap, with one thing left. Release. Hold on, let me get my... Woo! Everything kind of fell apart at the end there, but we had enough damage on him. Cool. Monarch wings. Oh, is this the, to press A while in the air to flap the wings. Use these ethereal wings to sail above enemies and discover new paths. Sweet. Awesome. Yeah. I think it needs to be, you have to get an upgrade for it. Right? You get the shadow version of it. Yeah, I think, the first one you get is just for smashing floors, and then the second one adds some soul power to it. Cool. Yeah, I got that today. And I'm trying to think where I got it from. I feel like it was somewhere in the crystal mines, I thought. I can't. It's all blur. I didn't know that would happen. So when I get ready with my sword again, left well enough alone. Oh, okay. Another one. I feel like he's a little faster. Is that my imagination? It's like a hard mode version of him. Right into him. Okay, we'll have to remember we can come back down here and fight another version of it. You get a bunch of essence. You can do it for most normal bosses. So it gives you what? It rewards you with a bunch of essence. All right, I'll have to remember that. Essence, nice. Okay, cool. But yeah, we can get up here now, can't we? Some big old spikes. So, right, so you can dash after you flap. Should be able to get up there. Is that a grub I hear? It is. Ouch. All right, little grub, this is gonna... See what we can do here. Not that. Must press button at right time. Failing to do so. So you need to dash over and then do it or something like that. Nope. Okay. I wonder if I can, might be a better way to do it. Assuming I can stop in time. Let's see. No, I don't think we're gonna be able to get enough altitude. Some of those things, you do it like a couple times in the beginning and then you try again and you just can't do it. It's like... There we go. Just gotta get it right in the center. All right. So... I need a dash. Dash over. Oh, we almost had it. This game looks bugged. Yeah, there are a few bugs. I've encountered the occasional bug. Small bugs, large bugs, angry bugs, sad bugs. But so far, none of them have been game-breaking. So that's good. No game-breaking bugs. How am I doing? I'm doing all right. Trying to jump and save this little guy in the jar over here. Not even the bosses. You know, so far, it's taken some tries, but we've gotten all the bosses we fought down. Haven't run into any boss walls yet. So, the boss fights are fun too.
Oh.
I know, I gotta get him out of his jar. Oh, there we go. Hey, get out of here. All right. He's good. Yeah, first try. Okay. Like watching, he has a shaman. Let's see. I guess we can jump up to the palace grounds now, can't we? What time is it? Let's go poke my nose in there since we're here. And then, doing some keys. Nice. How'd those go? Getting flamed most of the time. I feel like you're, it's a good thing, Janison. And I feel like when I was watching you last time, the groups were going smoothly. Palace ground.